Welcome to Kalpa Creations by Ruchita. Friends, I have shared how to knead the dough in the KitchenAid stand mixer. Let us see all the tips and tricks how to use that dough and make chapati on the cast iron pan today. I will share all the tips and tricks to make the chapati successfully. First of all, make the ball of that dough and dip it into the dry flour. Roll the chapati with the help of the rolling pin on the rolling board. If needed, use dry flour in between. If the chapati is not spinning automatically, then you can use your hands to spin it. You have to roll the chapati on the side so that the chapati will move nicely. Now dust off the excess flour and put the chapati on the hot tawa. You can see the tawa is heating. It was heating from last 5 to 6 minutes on medium heat. Yes, 5 to 6 minutes. Now you have seen the small spots. Flip the chapati and wait till we see the brown spots from the bottom. Friends, the temperature of tawa is a key to make the soft and fluffy chapatis. Let us see. Yes, the chapati is brown from the bottom. Increase the temperature when you are fluffing. Whenever you are fluffing chapati, then increase the temperature. To make the chapati get fluffed, use spatula or a cotton cloth or the wooden thingy to fluff up the chapati. The pulka is ready. Now decrease the temperature and then again put the chapati on the tawa. We will see this process once more. The steps I will tell you. First step is look for small spots. When you see the small spots, flip it. Now let us wait for the dark brown spots from the bottom. Till that time you can make another chapati ready. Now increase the temperature and you can see the brown spots. Fluff up the chapati with the help of spatula or the wooden dowel or cotton cloth. You can see I am not pressing too much. You have to press it very softly and the fulka is ready. What happens if the tawa is not good hot? So here tawa was heating for 4 to 5 minutes but it was on very low temperature. When the tawa is not ready for chapati, you can see the small spots appeared but I turned the chapati. You can see the spots were not that much cooked, and if the tawa is cold, then the chapati takes lot of time to get cooked, and because it takes lot of time it gets dry, and because of the dryness it tastes like a papad or little chewy after you make the chapati. Either you apply ghee or butter, but it will be little chewy. To avoid that, do heat the tawa very nicely. It takes lot of time for cast iron tawa to get hot. But as soon as it is hot, it will be very nice. It will maintain its temperature nicely. You can see the chapati didn't got its color. It is not fluffing up because of the temperature. So friends, temperature is the key to make the fluffy pulkas. See? Now let us see what happens if tawa is very hot. Now here I have made 4 to 5 chapatis till now, and now we will make use of all the steps like small spots, flipping chapati, let us wait for brown spot. But cast iron tawa is a very good conductor of heat, and it will get very hot when it is on the same temperature. After 4 to 5 chapatis, it is comfortable with this temperature and it will get very hot. So you have to manage it. So I have increased the temperature to fluff up the chapati, and chapati is getting fluffed. But I don't want my another chapatis to get the dark spots or to stick in the bottom. For avoiding that, what I will do is I will decrease the temperature more and again make the chapati. Now we can see that the chapati will not stick on the bottom, and then you can use the same steps like flipping the chapati after getting small spots and all, but our chapati's temperature will be nice and it will get fluffed up. So friends, you can follow the steps, and if you will do this 2-3 days, you will get used to of this step. And the cast iron, you have to play with the temperature of the cast iron pan, and you can make very nice soft chapatis every day. You can follow me on Facebook or Instagram. Please subscribe and like and share the video if you like it. Thank you. Bye bye. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.